Today we'll show you how to update the latest firmware for your XP Plus. From here you may see we have three documents, and all these documents you can download from the official GPD website. Okay, then first step, we decompress the upground tool USB driver. Let's open it. Go to the first folder. Start. We need to install the third folder, 1632. Install. Yes. All right. The mission complete. Go back. And right now we need to decompress the image document also here. Alright, you can see we have this folder here, and right now let's open the upgrade tool USB driver. Second port. Go to the application here. Dash tour. This one. Yes. Okay. Ignore that. We choose the second folder. Yeah. Let me go to the folder which we have decompression right now. This one, all right, and import it here. Choose this one, firmware upgrade, and click download first, don't forget that. The next step is find your XP Plus. The one important thing is don't switch on your device. The software will find the device automatically. You see here. Okay, got it. Then we just need to wait. This will take long time, maybe around 10 minutes. Okay, mission complete. Now your XP Plus will be latest firmware. Okay, and then I will introduce you the other way. How to update your XP Plus. First step, switch on your device. Switch on your XP Plus, unlock, connect XP Plus with your computer. Copy this document, XDSENVR V1.10 OTA. Remember, it's this one. Copy. Go to XP Plus. Here. Post. Unlock. disconnect. Go to the setting, advanced setting. About system update, local update, choose the document, update. That's it. It's very fast and simple. You just need to wait. The process is going to end. This is okay. Alright, let's check the version. Advance. About. Here, you may see XD plus ENV 1.1 there too. You have the latest firmware. That's it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.